It's so good to see you again. Happy holidays. I'm glad that we could find a quick and quiet moment. Of course, well, I know that this holiday season is a little different than what you're used to. Yeah, but I can still say hello to you here and wish you Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays, even through a screen, right? Of course. Have you been enjoying your day? Good. Well, I just wanted to take this moment to check on you and wish you all the positive and happy blessings, of course. Winter. The snow falls like glitter. The cold sun wakes up England. The snow covers the land. The red robin flies out of its nest. But oh, so does it want to rest. For its family, it needs to find food. Meanwhile, the fox is in a mood. The tree branch is bent over like spindly fingers. The choir of bird all sounding like singers. The snow like a blanket puts summer to sleep. Plop, plop, plop. The snow falls on a robin in a heap. Would you like to be under a heap of snow? All the animals are thinking, oh no. The snow falls down. It is a magnificent sight. The mystical day goes by and turns into night. That's by Abraham Bello. I have a poem called Yule Poem by Raven Willow. Away in the distance, glint in the dark. A candle is lit to remember sun's spark. The holy king rides now with the golden ice. Red bitter berries and apples with spice. Thorns are his crown, his time is Yule. Gathering his strength or upcoming duel. The oak king is coming, but for now he is weak. His time in the distance, like the sun that we seek. Now is time for Jack Frost to appear, nipping our noses and tweaking our ear. Icicles and raindrops, the dark of the night, keeping us warm by fires, hot light. Gifting our presents to those that we love, giving our thanks up to divine up above. But remember when you are gifting and giving, to give to yourself the blessing of living. Yeah. Did you like that one? drugs. One of your hugs. By Scott Mandel. This is called The Longest Winter. Because the longest winter is not the one whispering shivers in valleys and the mountains pass with its fine white veil, bathing the trees and countryside. The longest winter is the one that is settled in your eyes, staining your lips with gray words, stealing your voice of sweetest chants. You seem to have forgotten I'm a flower in your arms, and though I demand nothing of you, with my heart like this, withered, I must ask, when will you give me back the sun? By Clara Estevez. A Christmas Wish. Yeah. I'd like a stocking made for a giant. A meat and a meeting house full of toys. Then I'd go out in a happy hunt for the poor little girls and boys. Up the street and down the street and across and over the town. I'd search and find them everyone before the sun went down. Before the sun went down. Remember the reindeer. Hang up the stockings. Decorate the tree. Presents placed perfectly. What a sight to see. Milk and cookies are out. Kids are tucked in tight. There's so much to do on Christmas Eve night. Before you take a snooze and dream of the next day, don't forget some food for the friends who pull the sleigh. You see, reindeer need snacks too, a little love and fun, to help Santa through the night and get the important job done. That one's really cute, I think. Don't forget the reindeers, of course. Looks like I have another wintry one by Clara Estevez again. Frigid. And suddenly the woodland has bared its branches. The days now cloth the new season like a bride. And though cold and pale, its exquisite beauty fills my eyes with such incomparable warmth. I shall carry this grace with me in my soul until she, frigid, in the last hours, with frosted lips, kisses the newly born spring. Year-round joy. Christmas is full of shiny things that sparkle, gleam, and glow. These holiday pleasures dazzle us, and yet deep down we know that Christmas has its special gifts, but our year-round joy depends on the cherished people in our lives, our family, and our friends. By Joanna Rose. By our family. Friends, but our year-round joy depends on the cherished. ride on a horse and a wagon, and a boat that's painted red, an elephant, a jumping jack. You need not bring a sled, for I have one very pretty, but I want a trotting horse, a man who wheels a wheelbarrow, and a candy too, of course. Now, Santa dear, you'll not forget. I wish you'd write them down and leave them all at my house when you journey through the town. Cinnamon, ginger, nutmeg, yule, pine-scented log or winter fuel, oranges, nuts, and muling spice, holly and ivy, greenery twice, fire and family snuggled tight, together and loving the longest of night, frost and snow twinkle without, faces of love contain little doubt, holding these friends and family close, with love and care in equal dose. So now upon this magical night, warm within watching starlight, spices rare and incense burns, celebrate with joy as the world that turns. Did you have a favorite poem? Yeah, I think that was my favorite too. There was a lot of cute ones that we did, and a couple that were like really warm and festive for this time of the year, right? Alright, so I don't want to keep you any longer.